Students at the Robbinsdale Adult Academic Program are hoping to forge a path to a future career.
The program helps improve English and math skills to get ready for college or a career. Reporter Sonia Goins shows us what they did today to get them closer to a successful future.
For many of these adult learners, this is the first time they've stepped foot inside a manufacturing company. About 36 students participated in the field trip. One of the venues was at Randy's booth in Crystal.
We're a custom manufacturer of hospitality seating.
The adult students stopped by each workstation, learning about what goes into making handmade furniture.
It's good to show students a trade and how to build things and do things with their hands.
Companies like Randy's booth say they have a hard time finding skilled employees.
Upholstery is kind of a dying trade, so it's good to show people about upholstery and learn how to upholster.
The adult academic program is located in Crystal. Organizers chose businesses in the same city because of transportation concerns.
Our students come from all over the Northwest region, but because they can get to our school, we know they could get to businesses in Crystal as well.
Randy's booth just moved to Crystal 2 months ago, and there are about 25 employees. However, they're looking to add more. Some students on the tour say they're ready to put in an application.
This is a good experience from first time to be around, seeing a lot of companies producing chairs and producing materials for house.
Students and local companies say this is a win-win for everyone.
It's a good opportunity to get them together and be able to find out about each other and help improve the possibilities for our students to get jobs and for the employers to find the skills that they need.
In Crystal, Sonia Goins, CCX News.